It was during the Vietnam conflict. A bunch of soldiers had been on a long hike. They arrived in a town called Saigon. And the next day, being Sunday, several of the boys went to church. After the chaplain read the prayer, the text was taken up. Those of the boys who had prayer books took them out. But one boy had only a deck of cards, so he spread them out. The sergeant in charge of the boys saw the cards and said, "Soldier, put away those cards." And after the service was over, the soldier was taken prisoner and brought before the provost marshal. The marshal said, "Sergeant, why have you brought this man here?" "For playing cards in church, sir." "And what have you to say for yourself, son?" "Much, sir," the soldier replied. The marshal said, "I hope so, for if not, I shall punish you severely." "You see, sir, I've been on the march for 6 days, and I had neither Bible nor prayer book. But I hope to satisfy you, sir, with the purity of my intentions. You see, sir, when I look at the ace, it reminds me there is but one God. And when I see the deuce, it reminds me that the Bible is divided into two parts, the Old and the New Testaments. And when I see the tray, I think of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And when I see the four, I think of the four evangelists who preached the gospel. They were Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. And when I see the five, it reminds me of the five wise virgins who trimmed their lamps. There was 10 of them. 5 were wise and were saved. 5 were foolish and were shut out. And when I see the 6, it reminds me that in 6 days God made this great heaven and earth. And when I see the 7, it reminds me that on the 7th day God rested. And when I see the 8, I think of the 8 righteous persons God saved when he destroyed this earth. There was Noah, his wife, their 3 sons, and their wives. And when I see the 9, I think of the lepers our Savior cleansed. And 9 of the 10 didn't even thank him. And when I see the king, it reminds me once again, there is but one king of heaven, God Almighty. And when I see the queen, I think of the Blessed Virgin Mary, who is Queen of Heaven, and the jack or knave is the devil. And when I count the number of spots on a deck of cards, I find 365, the number of days in a year. There are 52 cards, the number of weeks in a year. There are 13 tricks, the number of weeks in a quarter. And there are 4 suits, the number of weeks in a month. There's 12 picture cards, the number of months in a year. So you see, sir, my deck of cards served me as a Bible, almanac, and prayer book. And friends, this story is true because my son was that soldier.